Scott Stanford alongside WWE Hall of Famer Booker T and Corey Graves. The announcement everybody's been waiting for. It's going to be Brock Lesnar going one-on-one with the Viper Randy Orton at SummerSlam August 21st on the WWE Network. The hottest event of the summer just got hotter, Corey. These guys know each other for a long time. They know each other very well.
Yeah, both Lesnar and Orton began their careers in OVW, which was WWE's developmental system at the time. 2002, both superstars debuted. In the 14 years since, you have to be living under a rock not to know what they've accomplished. Both Orton and Lesnar have legendary careers at this point. The first time they meet on pay-per-view is going to be at SummerSlam. Book, we're going to finally see the Beast versus the Viper.
Yeah, I'm excited, man, to see Randy Orton make his long-awaited return back to the squared circle, taking on Brock Lesnar at SummerSlam. The party just got a whole lot hotter. And let me tell you something. Randy Orton always been my guy. I mean, 12-time world champion. I mean, it's in his DNA, it says champion right under the bottom of it. I mean, he's a third-generation superstar, as well as the guy knows nothing but winning. Biggest contest, perhaps, in his career, taking on Brock Lesnar. Can he get it done? I think so. I mean, some people say it's going to be good. Some people say it's going to be great. Myself, I say it's going to be perfect.
A match 14 years in the making. We cannot wait. Gentlemen, we're going to send it back to you in the arena.
Oh, can you believe it? The Beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar, one-on-one with the Viper, Randy Orton at SummerSlam. Just imagine how intense it's going to be with those two men in the same ring at the same time. I'll tell you what, SummerSlam cannot come a day sooner.